21 liters of water in a tank is to be divided into 3 equal parts using only 5, 8 and 12 liter capacity cans. The minimum number of transfers needed to achieve this is options A 3, B 4, C 5 and D 7. Solution. It is given that 21 liters of water in a tank is to be divided into 3 equal parts. That is, we need 3 portions of 7 liters each. We can tabulate the steps as follows. Initially, the tank will have 21 liters of water and all the 3 cans would be empty. Step 1. Transfer 12 liters of water from the tank to the 12 liter can. Now, the amount of water remaining in the tank will be 9 liters. Step 2. Transfer 5 liters of water from the 12 liter can to the 5 liter can. Step 3. Transfer 7 liters of water from the 12 liter can to the 8 liter can. Step 4. Transfer 5 liters of water from the 5 liter can to the 12 liter can. Step 5. Transfer 7 liters of water from the tank to the 12 liter can. Step 6. Transfer 5 liters of water from the 12 liter can to the 5 liter can. Finally, step 7. Transfer 5 liters of water from the 5 liter can to the tank. Now we have 3 portions each of 7 liters as per the requirement. Therefore, the minimum number of transfers needed to achieve this is 7. The right answer to the question is option D.
Hope you all like this video. For more videos and update on the upcoming free classes, you can be part of a WhatsApp group and Telegram group. To be part of the WhatsApp group, you can just text to this number, and to be part of the Telegram group and Telegram channel, you can just search Christie's Classes in Telegram. In the Telegram group, daily live free quizzes happen at 9 p.m. on general aptitude. You can be part of that quiz also. And if you want live free classes for general aptitude, you can download an Academy mobile application and search this profile, Christie Burgess, and you can see 300 plus pre-recorded videos, and upcoming daily live classes happen at 11 a.m. Monday to Friday, 11 a.m. free classes happen in this profile. So you're welcome to attend this free classes also, and more YouTube video details are given here. And these are the details of the full courses or the paid courses in an Academy platform, which you can get by taking an Academy Plus subscription with the referral code CC10. Hope to see you in the upcoming video. Thank you.